Boasting an internal floor space of over 14,000 square meters, world-renowned and American-owned membership-only discount wholesaling chain will unveil its new store in Marston Park, New South Wales in August 2017. What makes this site unique is the design and construction of its floor. The first large-scale strategically reinforced industrial floor of its kind in Australia. The strategic reinforcement design mitigates internal and external induced restraint and stress to optimize the load-carrying capacity of the concrete. Strategic reinforcement design delivers the joint stability required for technologically advanced material handling equipment. The advantages of strategic reinforcement design include faster installation, elimination of mid-panel reinforcement, efficient load transfer between panels, flatter floors by reducing slab curling. Through their unique tapered design, Danley, Diamond, Dowels and PD3 plate dowel cradles facilitate strategic reinforcement design, providing unparalleled load transfer and lateral movement at all the joints. The Danley PD3 tapered plate dowel cradles utilize a sleeveless dowel design to comply with the ACI requirement of less than 0.25mm deflection under load. Without the need for reinforcing mesh or plastic chairs, strategic reinforcement design provides improved concrete truck access, allowing contractors the option to pour directly from the chute of the concrete truck or via a pump. The strategic reinforcement design is easy for the contractor to install during placement operations, reduces labor costs over traditional methods, mitigates the effect of curling, and provides positive load transfer at the joints. The timing of joint saw cutting is critical. The use of an early entry wet saw is recommended within 2 to 3 hours after the finishing of the concrete surface is completed. The recommended depth for an early entry saw cut is approximately 1/4 of the overall slab thickness. The use of strategic reinforcement design delivers future-proofing benefits for the asset owner. The benefits include lower joint and maintenance costs, in turn reducing facility downtime. Flatter floors with joint stability reduce the wear and tear on materials handling equipment and improve occupational health and safety.